The Royal Hawaiian Agriculture Society imported workers from China, male workers to work in the plantations. Most of them had three-year contracts. Once their contracts were over, a lot of them elected to stay in Hawaii and married Hawaiian women. They also brought their fashions and their food and the other cultural elements to Hawaii. This piece is called a pake mumu. Pake is the Hawaiian word for Chinese, and it has the mandarin collar and the frog fasteners and the very high slits on the side.